Alright, y'all. Let's get to playing. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Around here, nope. Okay, and oh, there we are. Open. The wound lay still, all ash and bone. Oh, this is that place. Look at that, that's just sad. Man, if he would've just stayed still, I'd be at him right now. Where are you, little buddy? Are you over here still? That'd be great. Hell yeah! Tag team back again. He was smart. He stayed still. Just hid. Oh. It's like, dude, this guy's just freaking scary as all hell. Time to find the way home. Leave the silent woods. No, I don't want to leave. There's so much exploring to do. What's happening? Oh, there's the glide. Cool. Ow! Flat. Oh. Degenerate and burst of wind. Whoa! That'll work. Whoa, glide up. That's my bad. That's my bad. Wee, that's cool. Shine bright, spirit. You disturb the silence. Folly, she hears, she sees. And you, yes, you are easily seen. You obey the silence. Those who do not, they never leave. ominous. Can we bust stuff? Oh, secret, 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 secret. Okay, it's gonna take some skills. Ready? Wait, what? How did I not land on that? How did I not land on that? Whoopsie daisy. There we go. What'd I get? Oh, a keystone. That's not very fun. I needed that. Wait, what? That's not activated before. She guarded the silence. Someone's cranky. Got one keystone. Flappy Bird. And over here. Nothing over here, guys. You need guarding the silence, and why the heck would he put wind chimes up? It's the opposite of guarding the silence. Obeying the silence, or whatever that you want to call it. Is something I missed over there? Maybe there is. Maybe there was another one over here. Oh, or not. Oh my god, I would have been looking forever if I hadn't accidentally fell into that. Oh, Gorlick Stone. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I refuse. Wait. Hang on, let's do that! Can I just get off of him and get that myself? Or her, or whatever. You know what I mean. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Do I need to hide? Silence. Yes, whispered of you. Ah, so brave. To walk freely in her woods. Have you seen the stones? Cold statues of travelers pass. And stand as testament, yes, to bravery. Nothing up here. Ooh. Whoa. Hey, oh, ow, hey, oh, nope. Don't even think about it. I need to break that. How do I break that? Oh, there and silence was kept. That was the guy that was just howling. Okay. Just wanted to howl. Howl at the moon, baby. Oh, bubble, 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 thank you.
Devin!
I missed a thing. I hate that I missed a thing. Oh. He hit him. The way home, just out of reach. Tell me you. Like to eat them bugs. Explode something. Wait for some to get some life. So on this. That was me, sucker. Suck on that. I don't give a crap about you. Wah! Silence. Just kidding. Oh. 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 Stay in the cracks. Stay in the cracks. Stay in the cracks. It's really bothering me that I can't get that. Come on, buddy. My friend, my buddy boy. Me and my birdie. Bird is a wordie. I'm getting all ready to fly. Ow! Which way should I go? Is this the way to go, or is that the way to go? That's the question. Must be the way out. Yeah, let's go this way first. Wowza. What? Oh, it's just the other side of that thing. Fair enough. Yes, that is further there. Ah! Grab up that. Run, 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 run. Bird's the word. Oh, we're in the open. We're in the open. We're in the open. We're in the open. Hide. Hide, 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 hide. Oh, oh, feather. Ah! That's not good. Really bad. Don't just stand there, you're gonna make me pee my pants. Ah! Okay. Oh god, no, no, no! My bird friend, we just met again! Ow, what? Oh, do I play as bird friend? Yeah, hey, hey, get off my friend, sucka! Oh, he doesn't care about the bird. Okay, now he does. No, 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 bird friend, bird friend, bird friend. I will swear to God. Oh, crap. I knew it was too good to be true. Freaking knew it. Freaking knew it. Came to me and ripped him away again. It's a mess. I can't jump. I hurt my leg. You okay, Ori? Can't do anything. Better start jumping and get your friend. Q. Oh, I can jump now. Come on, Ori. Where the heck am I? Oh, I got knocked down into here. Can't I just jump my way back up? Can't dash. Ori, get your act together, buddy. Can't do anything still, except jump. Jeez, Ori. Limping on me? We got time for your depression. We gotta go get your friend. God dang it! Stop! Thank you. Touch the branch. Okay, run, 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 run. Oh god. Oh, he's okay. Can't be now. They wouldn't do that. He's okay. Okay, please. What? No, 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 no. Really? Really? What? No, no, no. There has to be. They're gonna resurrect him or something. Or, oh my god. These guys are gonna help. All right. Can you guys help? God. No. No way. He was the last. He was the... She... was the... last offspring of the bird and the first one. How are they gonna let it end like that? Better bring him back to life. Doing? Bring him back to life. How do we do that? Come on. Don't mess with me. You know how to, right, Frogman? Please? No, don't look sad. I'm saddened for your friend. The voice of the forest has done what it can, but its light is weak. So he's still alive? He's still alive? Too many have suffered in these dark times. The smallest among us, the most. The willow's end, the light shattered. Spirits perished, and our land fell to decay. The fragments. fragments of light were scattered, weakened, barely wisps. Left as they are, their light will fade forever. It's only a matter of time. But, with Moki's help, I've located the places where they fell. The forest memory, bound by frost in the north. Its eyes lost in darkness to the south. Its strength drowned in waters to the west. Its heart buried beneath shifting sands to the east. And its voice journeys with you. Alone they are weak, but brought together. If anything can undo the damage that has been done, it is the will of the Wisps. No longer can I remain hidden in my hollow. I too will join the search. Farewell, little one. The Moki and I will help you where we can. We found this, Ori. It will help you go far. We will stay and watch over your friend. Oh, thank you, God. He's still alive. Kuro. Kuro's... Oh no, Kuro was the mom. Or dad. You've gained a new ability while airborne. You cried. Can I get a new ability? Get my friend back? Sucks. Where am I? It's a bunch of poo poo pee pee caca. I gotta go. When the hello died, wisps of its light were scattered across the land. Find the wisp in Bar's Reach, Moldwood Depths, Luma Pools, and heal the land of Niwin. Oh man. Killing me. A wisp sank somewhere in the lush wilderness of the Luma Pools. About south. To the burrows. And north. The highest reach, if you can buy that set. Freaking bear! Totally freeze emails. Okay. A wisp shivers atop a wintry peak in Boar's Reach. Free it so the land might remember the warmth of spring. But I can get that thing now. Piece of good news in this freaking game. So I gotta. Let's go over here. Nope. Gotta try harder than that, buddy. Whoa! What the? What? Oh! Oh, God. What is that? Suck on that. Okay, if I can just get high, I can float. I can get high over here. Ah, where did all these explodey guys come from? Dragon, dummy. it was... Oh, this is where the tree was, but I can get past it. Oh. What the hell's going on? Oh, this is where that guy was. Now I can floaty float my way to Victory Town. Yup. Oh, yup. Ow. Yep. Oh. Ah, wrong button. That again. It's all done sitting on his arsemo. Wait, is that where the save point was? Oh, that's where my friend is now. We Moki our sad shriek, hurt the little owl. We are sad that Kolok is gone too. We are not sad that you are trying to help, but we are worried. Sia needs to go. What was over here again? Why can't I go down? These can be broked by guys that shoot stuff. So I might be able to do this one. Let's find a teleporter. Let's give it a shot. Straight ahead. Oh! Oh, great. Grapple thing, I need to actually take off. I'm not a big fan. Grapple, ultra grapple. Ooh, one enemy and deal damage, that's kind of cool actually. But not that cool. Not as cool as. These have 70% more life, but drop more down. Well, 10% less damage, probably again. Oh, I want to teleport. We are gonna go. Wait. Let's check this one out since I can just warp there. Oh, wait. That's not the one I needed. Crap. That one's the one that has a giant log or something in the way. Oh, no. It has a thing right there. So I just need a shooty. Is there any shooty guys in? Oh. What is this? What is that? Can I drop? That. Is there something out of my way? Wait, this is the worst. Now I can't get down. Ow. Wait, can I just lower the lever again? Oh, yeah, I can. still doesn't help me there, though. Yeah, that still doesn't help me there. Need a stomp ability. That guy. Where is that guy? Guy that sells me new abilities. Alright, well, where are we gonna go next? Into the burrows. Didn't I check this place already? Can I go any which one? I still not found someone that eats herbs.
Herbs.
This one is trapped in the darkness and moldwood depths. What's the problem here? I can just get out. I did not know I could just teleport from anywhere. You guys just suck. Wait, can I use this ground pound guy to maybe pound it? That. Wait, I already broke it. I just need to go there. Yeah. Whoa. Something's happening here now. When darkness came, Moki came to check Moldwood Depths, but the gate was closed. Now Quolok has sent us to open it for you, because a light was lost inside. A light like yours. Little light. Lonely light. It is dark, but maybe you can find it, if you shine bright enough. What's gonna work? Teamwork. It skitters. It bites. Is that so, little guys? What time is it? Want to find the guy that sells stuff. It's not Monte. Is that it right there? Something hard? No, that's a something shard. That's just what he's next to. Monkey. Is he just out traveling or something? Wisps, who sells skills. What's the guy's name? It is. Tell me the name, guys. To offer. Let's go to offer before I jump down there. I've tried him before, he just don't do anything for me. That's a different guy. At your service. Oh, what? God dang it. Whatever. Let's move on. So, set enemies on fire. Can you set stuff on fire? That's the question. Breathe underwater. What? I want that too. Brown frozen. Let's get that. Drop attacks. Create a shockwave. That, and finally, set people on fire.
Arifata.
All right, now we can try to set, wood and stuff on full. First, let's see if I can ground pound this thing. I just didn't waste all my money. It's a lot of money. Ground pound. Wait, blow objects away with a gust of wind, huh? Generate spirit smash. Oh, this whole time. Well, hot dog. Alright, I need to explore a lot of stuff. Oh, crap. Sorry, did I just blow you up? God, your aim is so good. Oh god, he's a firework. He's the hippie hopper. Shard slot upgrade. No. I'm just kidding. I was just kidding. I don't want to do that again. So, get out of here. Okay. So I can go anywhere now. Start by going here. Shall we? Shall. I wonder if my explosion thing could have broke those two. Probably should have checked that. It's okay. Healed up all the way, I think I am, yeah. Again. Break it? Nope, he didn't break it either. Definitely need something specific. So that's still a bust. Can't break that. Why did I never go in here? Let's find out. This is exactly where I want to go. Did I explore all this? Oh, maybe I couldn't because, oh, I couldn't get in the water. Can now. Or some garlic or... this and all of this up here. Alright, go back and check that since I'm right there. Come back this way. Fire. Wow, nice shot, dude. Ah. Catch a fire. Oh, I see. I get on that, I get more reach. I got lots. And that. Oh, whoa. Okay, now I got a lot of reach. Can I keep going? No, I just realized what I had to do. What? How? I touched it. Why aren't you climbing, Ori? Necessary, so I like triple jump and a bazillion other things. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot that guy. Oh, wrong button again! Oh my god. Something over here, isn't there? Oh, yeah. Oh, I need your help. Did I kill you? Oh. Get your help. Ow. Oh, so I'm doing the opposite. Oops. missed.
Did.
Ah. Missed again. This thing, can't I? God dang it. What are you doing, Kristen? What are you doing?
Oh no, man.
Sounds pretty. Still cannot. I think that would do it. Oh, if you come from behind him, you could break him? What is that? Well, I mean, if I'm up behind it, then I'm where I need to be in the first place. Interesting. Oh no, that guy's over here. Okay, where am I? I'm up there. So that's got me stuck. I need to leave. I'll go down this way. Alright, and we can wrap this one up here. Yep. Go for a good little bit. Boop. Oops. Nope. Don't waste mana. Come on. Me. Alright, guys. See you next episode.